Been watching it the last couple of minutes. This is a live look right now at Washington, D.C. inside the U.S. Senate chambers, where Amy Coney Barrett has just been confirmed as the latest Supreme Court judge. This happening just moments ago. Everyone pretty much knew this was going to happen, pretty much a formality at this point, but this is just the remnants of the vote happening just moments ago. We'll keep an eye on it for you and have more for you in later newscast. Kirsten?